Now the stitch that I used to make this baby blanket is the snowdrop crochet stitch pattern. It's a stitch that I showed you in my channel a few months ago. Many of you commented and asked that I make a baby blanket, so here it is. Now make sure to comment and let me know if you want me to